Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Afia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Athia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tomtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
I got this.
Incoming!
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
Huh.
Let's settle the shit.
This is easy enough, no?
Piece of cake. We got this!
Night-night!
The small fry are all yours.
Get too close, for goodness sake!
I can't help it, they're so fucking clingy! Woo! Yeah! Let's do some damage! Got you on your toes now!
Focus, Grace.
This amount of brokenness doesn't feel so bad.
Not for you, maybe. Normal human beings, on the other hand.
Hey, I am a normal human being, thank you very much.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed.
Thinking of making something?
And? How is Janoon's very own signature cloak?
I don't know. I feel kinda at home in it, weirdly enough. Might as well pocket this. Just a few minutes more, please.
Do what you like.
I changed my mind. I want to rest some more.
We're off now. Come on. Let's shake a leg.
You wouldn't be saying that if you knew how comfy that bed was.
There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
Something.
Everything all right?
Hell yeah, we just kicked some ass. This should come in handy. Okay. That's it.
That's quite a find. Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once. Bridge didn't collapse. Nice.
Why would it?
I don't know, just felt like it was gonna. Huh. What's this?
I thought we'd lost you for a moment there.
Just thinking, pondering, ruminating, all the big words.
you, Garry.
I know, right?
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Yep.
Look out!
Yep. Here it comes. Ugh, get the fuck back!
At least somebody loves you. Is wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. Much obliged.
Well, finish the job.
Watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk. Did you find something?
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now. Confident?
Just gonna see how I do.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
Thank you.
exactly what purpose is that ridiculous exaggeration supposed to serve?
Recommend you start doing.
This.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, stay frosty. Got it. Vibe around here is pretty severe.
Well, most of Athia's governmental ministries were based here.
Yeah, not my scene at all. Let's not stick around.
Something's there. What should we do?
To pretend we didn't notice?
I'd say now's the time to strike.
No shit.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. That's it.
Well, do something.
Lagging already.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
I think we're close to something. Shit, this is tough going.
An ambush here could spell serious trouble. You need to keep moving.
Easy for you to say. Well, there wasn't much to write home about in there.
Yes, good.
Take a horde of mindless, murderous horrors?
You can keep them.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. Ow! get the fuck back!
At least somebody loves you.
Yeah.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title. Not bad, I guess.
Yes, ought to come in handy.
Ha! This should be easy enough.
That was true of every battle.
I don't like the look of this.
Much obliged.
Well, finish the job.
Yep.
You don't hang around, do you?
No point wasting time. Look, water. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
Incoming! Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one. Satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless. This will be a good one. Nice.
Passable. Something?
Good that time.
Reasonably.
Yeah. Ooh, that hits the spot.
Quite fancy a little taste myself.
Thank you.
way. Stay with me.
Damn it. Makes me miserable.
It's definitely not the most welcoming of realms.
Time.
The poor quality of the opposition did help quite a bit.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it! Marvelous!
Aren't I always? I'm getting a feel for this.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
Ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping. Let's not be ungrateful now.
This doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the break here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try. I've heard it said that flying enemies...
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Strength in numbers. Absolutely. Like a hawk.
might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
Skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh? This'll be quick.
I do hope so. Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Was this a village?
Maybe once.
Not the most uplifting sight.
Look out! Get out of the way.
Yep. Huh. Ha!
done?
Yeah, kind of tired after that.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Finds like this make all the running around worthwhile.
Journey's end.
Well, that was quick. Might as well pocket this.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. Nope, not working.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Worried you might get a little scratch?
That's quite a find.
Shit. Looks like some kind of lock. I think that does it.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Huh.
Try not to get a foot stuck. You don't want to fall over.
And there I was, thinking I'd love for that to happen.
I wouldn't put it past you. Maneuvers.
No shit. Okay.
This one's something of a handful.
I don't mind. Keeps me on my toes.
Well, do something.
Truly.
Literally
quite something.
Just getting worked up.